name of the lesson is Children Help the Family. Children Help the Family. And at the page number 168. Open your textbook. Page number 168. Okay, children. How to help the family? Children, how to help the family? Each one of us belongs to a family. What is family? Father and mother, father, mother and children make a family. Each one of us belongs to a family. We should help our parents. We should help our parents. Who are parents? Father and mother or godparent. We should help our parents. Your father and mother works very hard to keep you happy. So, we should help our parents. And we should love and obey your parents. We should love and obey our parents. And we can help our mother. Okay? Help our mother to keep the house clean. Tell me, your house clean. Who is keep the house clean? Who is keep the house clean? Your mother only. So you can help the mother. How to help the mother? And you can grooming house. And you can dust the furniture. And you can keep your things at the proper places. Yes or no? And you can keep your books in your places. Next, we can dust the furniture and make the beds. You can dust the furniture like table, chair, dining table, chairs. We must dust it and make beds. You only sleeping on the beds, so you only make beds. This also small work in the family. And boys also help in the family. How to boys help in the family? Boys can water the plants and go to the shops to buy things. And next, can play with younger boys, play with younger brothers and sisters and share things younger brothers and sisters. And girls can help in the kitchen. Girls can help in the kitchen. How to help in the kitchen? How to help in the kitchen, girls? Cut the vegetables and bring vegetables and bring water for cooking and the like. So, God is happy when we make our parents happy. When is God is happy? When we make our parents happy means our God is also happy. Again, tell me some more examples. You can do it in your home. Don't fight with your younger brother and sisters. And share things with your younger brother and sisters and you play with them. Younger brother and sisters. And next, keep your things at the right place. Keep your things at the right place and you take care of your younger brothers and sisters. Okay? This like small, small works. You can do it in your home. Your parents are also happy and you are also happy. God is happy. When is God is happy? When we make our parents happy, so God is also happy. You can do it in this like work in your home. You can help with your parents. You can help with your father and mother in your home. Picture. Look at the picture, children. Here, some children are helping the family. Yes or no? Here, some children helping the family. How to help in the family? She is grooming. She is grooming and this boy bring water to the plants. Brings water to the plants and she is water the plants. And she is water the plants and she is throw dust in the dustbin. And he is play with football. This boy play with football and she is take care of plants. She is take care of plants. And this boy to buy things at the shop. To buy things at the shop. So, this like children help the family.
Next, write yes or no in the boxes. Write yes or no in the boxes. First one, we should help our parents. Then we should help. We should help our parents. Yes or no? We should help our parents. And second one, only girls should help their mothers. should help our parents. Yes, only girls should help their mothers. No, boys should not look after their younger ones. No, we should love and obey our parents. Yes, boys can water the plants. Yes, this right? Yes or no? One day in your afternoon. Today, over this. Today's homework is write a song.